Bills.
What the fuck up, Oasis? Well, take this time to thank all the performers and performed so far. Give it up for them. Give it up. And a birthday shout out. I want to give a birthday shout out to all the birthdays up in here, motherfuckers. I got older. The famous crew. I'm up in this bitch. Oh, man. All the way from West Covina. Spent $287 on gas. This shit is ridiculous. And my dumb ass, I'm sitting up there watching TV the other day, watching the news. And I noticed, did y'all know that, motherfucker, we can drill right here and get oil? Did y'all know that we can get oil right here in the United States? They motherfucking, I did not know that. But you know the reason why? Because they want that shit to get out. Because if that shit got out, motherfuckers would be in their backyard drilling. Trying to get the motherfucking work, man. And my name is Skills, and a lot of women, I see them when I walk up here. They always ask me, what type of skills do you have? I can introduce myself in different languages. In Spanish, they be como esta mi nombre Skills. In Japanese, it's what touch. Hey, no. Limaiwa. Skills this. In Arabic, it's my haba. It's me, Skills. In Hebrew, it's Myra. And Skills. In Russian, it's Ranovich. You black son of it. Skills. And since I moved out here, man, I've been loving y'all motherfucking weed. Y'all shit out here is so motherfucking good. Did y'all know that? It is motherfucking so good, and it's been helping me with my praying. Because I've been having to pray for the national disasters. Y'all been hearing about the national disasters. They had the cyclone over there in Burma. They had the earthquake in China. And Suge Knight got knocked out in Hollywood. Did y'all hear about that before? Suge Knight got knocked the fuck out. I wish I was there so I could have hit him with the Chris Tucker. You got knocked the fuck out. Karma's a motherfucker. They say if you kill the head, the body will fall, won't it? And they said that the dude was getting his ass whooped, and dude hit him with one of them motherfucking IU kicks. Hit that motherfucker with IU kicks.
That is stupid.
Did y'all see that motherfucker? He was out for 3 minutes. And they had a picture of the dude. He was sitting up there taking a picture of his fist. This motherfucker was showing scars that didn't have nothing to do with the fight. That's evil, motherfucker. Man, clap if you had a good shit today. Clap if you had a good shit today. Man, I had me a good one. Fucking around with that Latino food. Y'all shit is good as hell going in. One of them motherfucking little chili peppers. Chili, I popped them motherfuckers on the tostada, popped out 5 of them. And next thing you know, you ever try to let it fart out, and motherfuckers just let them motherfuckers slip out. I was like, oh, wait a minute. I don't feel right there. I was like, oh, wait a minute, if I'm going to make it? Oh, okay. Sooner than I'm. I'm in that motherfucker. Is you cutting an album in that motherfucker? I'm cutting an album in the bathroom, man. And I'm happy to be out here in California, man. Because like it rained today, man. Motherfucking, and y'all felt that cool breeze. But it don't get cold like it get cold in Chicago. Where I'm from, Chi-Town. Because you ever been outside and come back in, somebody asks you how it was outside, you're like, man, it's cold as a motherfucker out there. And we got that wind that's so, that wind so strong that you can't take 5 steps without that shit turning you around. You like, oh, shit. Ain't motherfucker wanna go this way. Go for the wind on CB home. And I'm married, y'all. I'm married 1 year. Give it up, give it up.
Me too.
Yes. My wife is half Filipino and half Mexican.
Yeah.
And I had to find out, how do you say this area in Filipino? Because I knew how to say it in Spanish, which she said, Bukenkai. Bukenkai. I couldn't wait to get in there. I'm like, sorry, I'm doing this for me now. And in English, dick means something. Dick. Come get this dick. In Filipino, patoatoy. Patoatoy. This is what patoatoy sound like. Hey, look at the little patoatoy. Look at the little patoatoy. I told my wife, don't call my shit that. But as she got it now, I'm in the... She like, ooh, give me that patoatoy. This ain't no damn patoatoy. Call my shit Leroy. Leroy. And I want to let y'all know something, man. Before I get ready to get up out of here, I want to let y'all know, since y'all been all so good, y'all all invited to my funeral. I'm telling you, that shit gonna be off the hook. When you get there, they gonna have a stripper pole in the casket. DJ, give me some. And the bitches I used to mess with, they gonna stand in line. Give me some, DJ. DJ, take your time. So like, brother, if you owe me $50 and you try to walk through and pay your respects and not pay me, my mother gonna have you wired up there in the casket. So as soon as you try to walk through, she's gonna push the button and rise up the casket. Give my motherfucker $50, motherfucker. Mother gonna be mad. Thank y'all, man. That's been my time. I'm still here.